Here is the definition of fascism. Notice it does not say that fascism is when a group of people get violent against others because they find their message abhorrent. To those of you who are claiming that Antifa are fascists, please learn what fascism is. I'm not saying that I support Antifa, but I am saying that an anti-fascist group is not fascist just because they use violence. The ideology matters. The message matters.